Hi, I'm Matthew Coast, head dating coach and founder of CommitmentConnection.com. And today we're going to be talking about how to understand men. And so there's kind of two things that you need to remember about what drives men. But before we talk about that, if you really want to understand men, here's what my suggestion is. My suggestion is that you make a study of men. You know, go and read books about men, go learn about men, go read articles about men, you know, visit my website and find some books and resources on how to understand men better. Because the more you read about it, the better you'll understand men, even though I think there's kind of this thing where there's still going to be some mystery between men and women, no matter how much we read and study about each other. There's two things really that you have to remember about what drives men. And the first one is that men are driven by their sexuality. They're driven by sex, right? Which is probably nothing new to you. But if you want, a lot of what I do is talking about how to be desirable to men. And so if you want to understand men and how they behave, a lot of what they do is about being desirable to you, not just you being, desirable to them. And so if you think about what he's doing in the context of, is he trying to make himself more desirable to a woman or women in general, I think that you might have a good chance of understanding a little bit more about his behavior. And the second thing is men are driven by their masculinity. They're driven by the need to feel like they're men and feel like they're respected and appreciated for being a man. And the more they feel like they're not being appreciated or respected, the more they're going to push away from that and do things and try behaviors and be around people that they feel like they can be appreciated and respected around. So that's it for today's video. If you want more information on how to attract a quality man into a committed, lasting relationship, make sure you visit my website at commitmentconnection.com. I'm Matthew Coast, and I'll speak with you again soon.